Hello students, hope you are well and working hard to achieve your goals. So today we will start our next chapter, that is entrepreneurship. In this, the learning objectives are to learn the concept of entrepreneur, meaning, definition and the types of entrepreneur. The concept of entrepreneurship, its meaning, definition and characteristics. Meaning and definition of entrepreneurship, characteristics of entrepreneurship, difference between entrepreneurship and entrepreneurship, enterprise, its meaning, definition of enterprise, setting up an enterprise, and then the last, we will discuss the meaning of startup business. So first of all, today we will discuss the concept, meaning, definition and the types of entrepreneurs. So first of all, we will discuss our key terms that today we are using. So first key term is manager. For example, Pavan Goenka, a managing director of Mahindra and Mahindra Group. Likewise, Chanda Kochar, a managing director of ICICI Bank. So we can say that a manager is a person who is responsible for a part of a company. That is, they manage the company. They manage the affairs and the activities that they hold in the company. So next, our key term is innovation. For example, mobile phones, Paytm, camera, Zomato, Amazon. What are these? These are the innovations. Means a new product, method or idea that can satisfy the needs of the customers are called innovations. So next, our term is entrepreneur. For example, Dhirubhai Ambani is founder of Reliance Group. Ratan Tata, Tata Groups. Narayan Murthy, founder of Infosys. Ritesh Agarwal for Oyo Rooms. Vijay Shekhar Sharma, Paytm. Sachin Bansal for Flipkart. Nandan Reddy for Swiggy. And then Kunal Shah for providing the services of free charge. So these are the personalities that are called entrepreneur, as they are producing something and they can innovating something new and provide something to the customers. So simply, a person who sets up a business taking on financial risks in the hope of profit is called entrepreneur. For example, Ambani, Tata, Lakshmi Mittal, Mahindra, these are called as entrepreneur of India. So innovating, risk bearing and organizing are the main functions of entrepreneur. So we can say that an entrepreneur may be an individual or the group of individuals who recognizes an opportunity, gathers the resources needed to exploit the opportunity and assumes the risk involved in business. So next, our topic is distinction between entrepreneur and manager. So in this, first one is risk taking. As an entrepreneur is a person who assumes risk because he is the owner of the business, and manager does not assume any risk. Next, our point is status. An entrepreneur is his own boss, so he is self-employed. But a manager is an employee of that business. Next, our difference is capital investment. As an entrepreneur is a owner of that enterprise, so he invests capital in his business. But manager does not invest any capital in that business. Difference is return or reward. So as in the entrepreneur, the reward is not fixed and we can say that it is uncertain because it depends upon the activities of the business. But as in the manager case, the reward is fixed in the form of salary. Next is an example like Anand Mahindra, owner of a Mahindra and Mahindra Group. But manager like a Pavan Goenka, a managing director of Mahindra and Mahindra Group. So these are some points that provides the distinction between the entrepreneur and manager. Next is the types of entrepreneur. According to Clarence Denhoff, there are four types of entrepreneur. First one is innovative, second imitating, third Fabian, and then fourth one is Drawn. So first of all, first is innovative entrepreneur. In this, like for example, Vijay Shekhar Sharma launched Paytm Facility, a digital payment system that provides online services or online payment services to their customers. So we can say that an innovative entrepreneur discovers the opportunity for introducing a new product, a new technique or a service for production and distribution. Next one is imitating. For example, Sachin Bansal and Vinny Bansal launched Flipkart, an e-commerce firm on the lines of Amazon of USA. So these type of entrepreneur adopt or imitate some successful innovations created by the innovative entrepreneur. So these are the persons or these are the entrepreneurs who go on the lines of innovative entrepreneur. Next, our type is Fabian entrepreneur. For example, Kodak company, a company that producing analog cameras, but they did not realize the change and the introduction of the Digicam. That is why they lost their leadership in the market. So we can say that Fabian entrepreneur is the entrepreneurs that are shy and lazy. They cannot introduce something new and nor have a desire to imitate the others. So these are called as Fabian entrepreneur. So next one is Drawn entrepreneur. For example, farmers in rural areas. So these are the entrepreneurs that continue to operate in traditional ways and resist changes are called Drawn entrepreneur. These entrepreneurs refuse to adopt and use opportunities to carry out changes in the production and distribution. And that is why these are called as Drawn entrepreneur. So this is all about today's topic. So you have to write the question answers, that is, explain the type of entrepreneurs as suggested by Clarence Denhoff. So go through the various links that today's topic and write the answer of this question.